There is a risk of severe weather today. Hail and gusty winds appear to be the main threats, but can't rule out tornadic potential out of some of these storms. A slight risk that includes the immediate metro area, but just off to our north and northeast, basically right along that 36 highway corridor, there is now a moderate risk of severe weather, meaning a very good chance of hail and gusty winds with some thunderstorm potential there, but also maybe the isolated tornado that could spin out of this early on. So from St. Joe to Trenton, Chillicothe, Kirksville, we'll keep you posted. Maryville, Tarkio, but keep an eye to the sky. There's a moderate risk of severe weather there this afternoon as some of these storms kind of fire up in the heat and humidity of these days here ahead of us. Today, 40% chance. Now, some of us won't see any rain, let alone a thunderstorm, but if you do get a storm, it could be on the strong side. 30% chance of rain tomorrow, 20% chance on Father's Day, and then we dry things out a little bit. And remember, these are not great chances of rain. If you get some, it could be heavy rain, heavy thunderstorms, but many of us will not. We all will get the heat, though. This is 6 o'clock this afternoon. You see where most of the action is north. And then it tries to sag our way in the evening hours. It kind of falls apart as it does so. Let's hope that is true. Tomorrow afternoon, again, about a 30% chance you're going to see a thunder shower bubble up in your backyard. And we get into tomorrow evening and still a little rumbly over toward Lawrence. So a heavy storm possible this afternoon, reaching a high of 94, feeling like 100 plus. Gusty south winds 10 to 20. And again, it's a 40% chance with the stronger storms being to the north and northeast of the immediate metro. But you folks in St. Joe and along 36 Highway, be prepared for this afternoon and evening. Rumbly spots in the evening and then clearing out and quieting down a little bit overnight, 73. Tomorrow will be another warm one with a 30% chance of showers. 92 on Father's Day. Most of Father's Day, other than being hot and humid, will be dry and not bad for taking Dad somewhere. First day of summer, 93, 94 on Tuesday as we stay very steamy.